Now, if I were a cheerleader, what would I want? Yeah, no. Remember, these are badass assassins. Yes, a sword! Hey, Fort Kim. So, I'm looking for the most badass sword in the Samurai Museum. Can you hook me up?
Well, the best sword in the city is not in the museum.
Really? So is there one last samurai still roaming the city, killing ODs, scabs, and the unworthy with the finest sword in the land?
What? No. The best sword in Sunset City is in that swanky high-rise at the north end of downtown. A rich Fizco marketing executive bought it. It was in the news before all the stuff hit the fan.
Well, all right. Guess I'm gonna go give that Fizco exec a sweet. This guy's a big shot. Probably got a fancy rooftop, penthouse style. Whole place is crawling with Fizco, but not for long.
Searching for evidence. Human detective.
That's all of them. Time to check out that penthouse. Nice digs. Now, where's that sword?
In business, let your great object be victory, not lengthy campaigns. Our campaign was total. Regulators torn through like paper, and now the city pays the price. I must pay for my crimes with business seppuku, so I am retiring upstate, taking nothing with me but my priceless antique Japanese or possibly Chinese sword.
Oh, what the hell?
They can keep those dumb super titanium excellence in marketing awards.
Son of a bitch!
Hello?
Hey, Wendy, you're a blacksmith, right? How do you make a sword?
Well, first off, you need some good source metals. Steel is good, or I guess you could make steel from iron. But that's a bitch and a half.
Source metals, huh? Let's see what we got around here.
Hey, I just got in some new products. Find me and we'll make a deal.
Excellence in marketing. Yeah, more like excellence in ego stroking. But they're nice and heavy. These'll do. I got some super titanium. What's the next step?
You need a forge. An oven that gets really hot.
Heat, huh? What about atomic power?
Atomic power? Do you want to make a sword that will kill other people or yourself?
Hell yeah! A nuclear sword. Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel. Oh, can't forget. I can fast travel. Yeah. Oh, D! I can't work in these conditions. Thank you. Charizard down. Get these self-important horseshit trophies melted. Ooh, I bet I can melt these trophies on that steam vent. Time to heat up this forge. I could try to adjust the plant's temperature controls. Or I could just break them and see what happens. Is there any question which option is better? Gotta smash those temperature controls. When you do it my way. Right. Now I need a bit of elevation for a proper hammer blow. Seriously? Two wingers? Who wants a hug? Guess I'll just jump down and start hammering away. It was my chi. This sword is forged. Now what?
Douse it in water to cool it off.
To the water treatment plant. They're after me, lucky sword. Feel the power. Best sword ever. Better get this thing in water before it melts through my magic pocket. A horde of OD coming my way. How serendipitous. Thank you. seriously? I'm crafting here. Okay, looks like the cleanest water is over there.
Hey, did you douse the sword?
In blood? Also in water.
Okay, so next is sharpening, fitting a hilt, maybe even some detailing?
No, it's perfect. I dub thee Excalibune. Perfect, take him. Fight, you guys! You have so much in common!
Katrina! what I'm talking about! You did see that, right? Fine. I guess they want me to come inside to collect my accolades. Coming! Hola! Look what I made for you!
What am I supposed to do with that?
Stab some people, make knights, pry food out of the hospital vending machines. It slaps, it chops. So many uses.
No thanks. Now scram.
Wait. Look how powerful this thing is. Oh shit. That was an accident. Wow, she hits hard. Oh, I neutered my nuclear sword. Hey, Floyd, I gotta think of some way to impress these girls, make them like me. Got any ideas?
Sword thing didn't work out?
Well, I still have it, so no.
My advice, find a way into their hearts. What do they care about most in the world?
Hell if I know. Beating the shit out of me?
You're looking stronger already.
Two Head Jack at your service.
After a brief charge-up, this weapon deals massive damage to anything in its path. Use it on the biggest and toughest enemies.
Stay in one piece. I don't have too many other customers.
I have new creation.
Where did you find those clothes? Ugh, don't tell me. I don't want to know.